it just me, or is it getting a little chilly in here? The stage is set and the curtain is up. Glalie became confused. It started to hail in the Colosseum. Rotom is slowly losing its health. A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. Oh! It snapped out of its confusion. The battle is getting intense. Glalie restored its health. It's really starting to hail in the Colosseum. I wonder how this is going to affect the battle. The move can't hit the opponent. Rotom is slowly losing its health. The air in the Colosseum is tense. A fierce blow. It's a direct hit. Oh no! It attacked itself. It's down and out. Dratini is sent out. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? It attacked itself! Shadow Ball hits! Taken down by an intense blow! Bronzor is sent out! The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. Rotom starts to attack! A fierce blow! It's a direct hit! It's twisting the dimensions in the Colosseum! Something strange! Distortion! What's this? The Colosseum! Shadow Ball hits! It went down! Game, set, and match! It's a total victory for the blue corner! We'll be right back.